pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, reported Allah's messenger, may peace be upon him, as saying, do you know who is poor? They, the companions of the Holy Prophet, said, a poor man amongst us is one who has neither dirham with him nor wealth. He, the Holy Prophet, may peace be upon him, said, the poor of my ummah would be he who would come on the day of resurrection with prayers and fasts and zakat, but he would find himself bankrupt on that day, as he would have exhausted his funds of virtues, since he hurled abuses upon others, brought calumny against others, and unlawfully consumed the wealth of others, and shed the blood of others, and beat others, and his virtues would be credited to the account of one who suffered at his hand. And if his good deeds fall short to clear the account, then his sins would be entered in his account, and he would be thrown in the hell fire. Sahih Muslim, Volume 4, Book of Piety, Hadith Number 6251.